The Miss Tourism World Philippines 2014 from Jose Abad Santos, Grape Steam Pacara.
She was raised and born in the southern part of the Philippines. That is a Butulan, Jose Abad Santos, Davao del Sur, and soon to be Davao Occidental, known to be the nature's haven of the south. Currently a student 4 years of college, take a Bachelor of Science in Computer Engineering of JCOM promotion. As the Miss Tourism World Philippines 2014, which focuses on the promotions of the Philippines. The first beauty queen in Davao Occidental who won a national title in one of the prestigious beauty pageant in the Philippines with the help of her mentor, Mr. Weldon J. Cagnicloy-Gorciano, an event and festival organizer from Davao City, also created the record Talent Center of Davao del Sur, molded her to become a better person with a goal to make a legacy in life. Okay, and she will be joining the Miss Universal Peace and Humanity International Pageant in 2015, sponsored by the International Human Rights Commission, to be held in Dubai this August 30, 2015, to be participated by 92 countries all over the world, and hopes to be the next Miss Universal Peace and Humanity 2015, and be an advocate of peace, tourism, and effective ambassadors of goodwill across the nation.
And again, she is Grapes Pacara. Congratulations, and to all the awardees, congratulations. This time, I would like to ask the families, the escorts, please join our awardees. Again, to families, escorts, friends who are with them today, please join our awardees for the group victorious. The acting mayor of Matanao, please join our awardee. Certainly, the awardees we have this year in this Parangal ng Bayan are that great because they were awarded already in the national and even in the international arenas. And how about final applause for all the awardees? And to all the awardees, thank you so much. To Honorable Yanas, Honorable Malinao, Honorable Gabundero, and Honorable Colina.